Dateline, Patio Park, where the Action League commemorates another year of safeguarding the universe with their annual company picnic.
Mmm! I tell you, Justice, these hot dogs are better than a back rub at a bowling alley!
A three-legged race! Oh, goody!
Spot on, Chief! Hey, everybody! The Chief wants to play charades!
All right!
Goody!
How many syllables?
Sounds like...
joking!
Whoa, Chief! That's cheating!
Blimey! He's not playing games! He's strangulating!
Don't worry, Chief. I got your back. Remember to chew more carefully next time. Come on, team. Our work here is done.
Wait! Who are you guys?
We're the Danger Society, the new superheroes in town. Action League, now. Starring The Flesh. He's super strong and super naked. Thunder Girl. She flies like thunder. Stinky Diver, a former Navy commando with an attitude as bad as his odor. And Meltman, with the power to, melt. Today's episode, Danger Society. With a new band of superheroes in town, the Action League faces a new kind of challenge.
Nine ball, side pocket.
Have you guys noticed that the Action phone hasn't been ringing much lately?
I guess it's because we've made the world such a safe place.
Where are they off to in such a hurry?
Okay, you clowns, listen up! I'm just gonna call for my boss, the top man. We've been laid off! The Danger Society's taking over!
What? You mean?
No more work!
Yay!
Yeah! And no more free lunch at the Action Commissary.
Boo!
We've got to do something! Mates, it's time to kick some society bottoms and take some society names!
You got that yes, right, please. Jack.
Moments later, at the Danger Society Crisis Center...
Okay, you geezers! Fun's over! We're shutting you down! Come on, mates! Let's bust this place up!
Hey, Frogman! What's your beef?
We're the superheroes in this territory, so take a hike!
Ouch!
Guys? Little help?
Are you sure you guys are actually superheroes?
Watch this! Thunder Girl, flying like fun! Ah! Oof! Captain Code Blue, school kids in danger!
No time to lose! Danger Society away!
Try Action League away, Mr. Man!
I don't have time to argue. Lives are at stake.
Tell you what, we both go. Whoever saves the most victims wins. Losers leave town for good.
We can't gamble with human lives.
Chicken!
Bark, 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 bark!
Chicken!
But... Okay, fine, just hurry!
Is this the League's last hurrah? Ah! Or are we stuck with them forever? Stay tuned for the episode-ending conclusion of Action League Now. With real superheroes threatening action turf, the League must bet their future on a perilous rescue. Have they got the right stuff?
Uh-uh.
Too dangerous.
Get real.
Come on, Danger Society. It's Sloppy Joe Day at the commissary. Superheroes eat free.
Everybody, rubber suits. Johnny, cut that power. Carol, get the chopper airborne on the double.
Maybe we should have mentioned the new salad bar.
Moments later...
What am I going going to do for the jaw? Pump septic tanks with me, Dad?
What a joke, with the power to melt. What kind of power is that?
Quit your whining, Meltman. You're giving me a migraine.
Oh, yeah, Miss flies like thunder. Newsflash, thunder doesn't fly.
Action League, you left so quickly, you didn't have a chance to tell us. What in the world ever made you call yourselves superheroes in the first place? Ha, ha, ha!
We're super lucky! Mates, we're back in business! Who's up for free lunch?
Me!
Yes, yay, please!
Me!
The End. Dateline, End Table TV Studios. Before a global audience, the Action League's most unclothed member prepares to bare all.
Today's topic, heroes that hurt. Flesh, you've got it all. You're super strong and super hot. Yet there's something missing.
That's right, Lola. My clothes.
Yes, but there's something else, isn't there? You've never met your parents, have you, Flesh?
No. I haven't.
It hurts, I know. But Flesh, what would you say if I told you that I have a wonderful surprise for you?
I'd probably say, is it a burrito?
Better. Flesh, meet your long-lost parents!
Mommy? Daddy?
Fleshy!
Ow!
Whoopsies!
Now that you're a happy family again, tell me, how are you gonna make up for lost time?
Oh, we've got plans. Big plans. Action League. Now, today's episode, Flesh and Blood. We find our heroes at Action Headquarters rejoicing over the Flesh's remarkable reunion.
How come he gets to be on TV?
It's just because he's naked.
You should see me naked! I'm glorious!
Meanwhile, the Flesh family shares some long overdue quality time.
Mommy, Daddy, all these years, there's been something I've been dying to know. Maybe you can finally tell me. Was I always this buff?
Whoop. No time for questions. Here we are, home sweet home.
This is our house? Boy, we must be rich, rich, rich!
Not yet, but we will be. Yeah, we sure are rich.
Golly, wouldn't you know it, I forgot the keys. Would you mind breaking that window for me, son?
Son, I love that.
Ow!
Whoopsies!
Ow!
Boy, what a pad. This place is a gold mine.
What's that, Daddy?
Oh, I said I'm in a real bind. I have to move all of our valuables to the car.
I'll help!
This is even easier than I thought. Buff boy's a real pushover.
We are fam!
Ow!
Whoopsies number two.
Meanwhile, the action couch potatoes continue to vegetate.
This just in. The Flesh and two criminals impersonating his parents have been caught on videotape robbing Megabuck's mansion.
We are fam! Oops.
Ow!
Hey, why does the Flesh get to be on TV all the time?
Break.
He's not so great.
So great.
You morons! The Flesh is in more trouble than a snowman in a steam bath! We gotta get a move on!
Well, I guess that's everything.
Such a good boy. Now let's make our getaway. Let's go.
All right, everyone, freeze!
Oh, you go, Chief.
Hi, everybody. Want to see my room?
It's not your house, Flesh, and they're not your real parents.
They're not?
Yes, we are, son. Now come along. Let's book.
The only place you're going is up the river, you phonies!
Fleshy, stop them. Remember your father's blood pressure.
I'm so confused. What do I do?
Is action blood thicker than action water? And what does that even mean anyway? Find out in the action spawned conclusion of Action League Now. Action League Now. Imposter parents, bad. Action League, good. As both sides barter for his action's soul, a befuddled Flesh is faced with an impossible choice.
Eeny, meeny, miny, oh, what the heck? I'm staying with Mommy and Daddy.
Wrong answer, mate. Now step aside.
Don't worry, parents. I'll save you.
Ow!
Whoopsies, number three. Mommy, Daddy!
For crying out loud, kid, we're not really your parents.
Please, just take us to jail.
Yeah, anything safer than being with him. Later that day...
I wonder if I ever will meet my parents. I wonder if we'll ever see our son again.
Oh, I'm sure we'll run across him someday.
The end. Dateline, Action Headquarters, where the Action League ponders a peace offer from their oldest and greatest foe.
It's incredible. The mayor has called a truce. And to show his goodwill, he's invited us over for Thanksgiving dinner.
Yeah! Goody!
All right.
It's a trap. A leopard can't change his spots, you know. Count me out.
But Stinky, free turkey.
Stinky, there can be no peace without trust. You're going and that's an order!
Sorry, Chief. Here's me action badge. I never go where I smell a rat.
Big words from a guy who lives in a toilet.
Ow!
Action League, now. Today's episode, Turkey of Terror. We find our heroes at the mayoral mansion, awed by the gravity of their mission.
Gangway, I smell stuffing.
Say, could I get a little help with this badge?
Okie dokie.
Ow.
Now, I want everyone on their best behavior. This Thanksgiving dinner could open the door to a new era of world peace.
Surely you mean world pieces.
Meanwhile, a fetid frogman takes comfort in a holiday at home.
Smells good, Mom. It's great to have Thanksgiving with the people who love and support you.
So you couldn't hold a job, eh, son? I suppose you'll be wanting to join up with me in Stench now.
Shut your gob, Rank. My baby's too good to pump septic tanks.
Shut my gob? Shut your gob, you saggy-eared old sow. Hey, Mom's not old.
That's you.
Blimey, it's justice. He's got me badge.
What is it, boy? There's trouble? The Action League needs rescuing?
Thanks, Justice. I owe you one for rescuing me!
Oh, my head.
Where are we?
What's cooking, ugly looking?
Ow! I don't know, but my gut tells me the mayor's broken the truce.
Is this the final fatal feast for our heroes? Can the estranged Stinky get there before the dinner bell? Stay tuned for the action-stuffed conclusion of Action League Now. The Action League squashed, skewered, scalded. As the mayor dishes up danger, Stinky Diver prepares a recipe for rescue.
Okay, Mayor, the party's over.
You're too late, Smelly. In a few minutes, the action goose will be cooked medium rare. Uh-oh.
Help! Help!
Hang on, guys. Ramming speed.
Stinky Diver, to the rescue! Tally-ho!
Those who cook and run away live to cook another day.
One final super flesh effort.
Ah! Uh-oh, here's trouble.
Ow!
Ow!
Help me!
Let's eat.
Hey, wait for me.
Stinky!
You're back!
Goody!
We owe you an apology, Stinky. You were right about the mayor.
I'm just happy to be back. I realize now we're our family. Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving, Stinky.
Oh, shut your gob and pass me a wing.
The end. Dateline, the mayoral mansion, where his dishonor, the mayor, recklessly exploits a risky technology.
Ha ha! Thanks to my new nuclear reactor, I can have all the cheap, unsafe energy I want. Look at me, Ma! On top of the world!
Meanwhile, at Spin Cycle Nuclear Reactor, the mayor's power drain puts an innocent schoolgirl on a collision course with danger.
Darn it. I wish I were a superhero. Then I wouldn't have to go to school. Oh, no! A nuclear disaster! Ooh, gross!
Action League, now. Today's episode, The Quarky Syndrome. We find our heroes at Action Headquarters, ready to respond to an impending nuclear nightmare.
Action League away! Far away!
Wait, there's nowhere to run. That reactor is about to blow. And when it does, it'll wipe out every living organism on the planet.
Gee, I guess we'll have to go to Europe then.
Show some spine, you action weenies! You heard Bill the lab guy. We got to pull the plug on that blasted reactor. Now let's move out!
Meanwhile...
Hello, smarter image. I'd like to order your electronic pants presser, mustache trimmer, Mr. Latte. Well, if it isn't those meddling action idiots, this ought to cut them down to size.
Uh-oh, we've got company.
Goody, I love company.
Whew. Oh, that was a close shave.
Ow!
Not having fun.
Ouchies!
As the league goes to pieces, a radiated lab girl goes haywire.
Daddy, what's happening to me?
Ha ha. Don't worry, sweetheart. It's called puberty. Your body is changing in strange and wonderful ways.
Oops.
That's perfectly normal.
Meanwhile...
The water level is dangerously low, sir. If we don't shut down the reactor now, it's gonna blow.
Thank you for your opinion, Gunderson. Why don't you take the rest of the day off?
Run for your life!
Uh-oh, here's trouble. Europe, here I come.
Will one man's greed destroy a perfectly good planet? With the League members dismembered, can anyone stave off the Earth's destruction? Stay tuned for the action-contaminated conclusion of Action League Now. Action League Now. A reactor, critical mass. A league, critical mulch. With the fate of the Earth hanging in the balance, all eyes turn to an intrepid lab guy.
There's nothing I can do.
Maybe there's something I can do.
Quarky?
Not quarky, Daddy. Super Team! Super Team away!
Quarky, I mean Super Team. Get down from there, or you're in a load of trouble.
Load? Whoa! That's it! I think I found a problem!
That does it. Freakish mutant or no freakish mutant, you're grounded.
Nuclear power? Say hello to team power!
I hate Mondays.
Moments later...
We're here! Hooray for us!
Good work, Bill the Lab Guy!
It wasn't me. It was my daughter.
Look, guys. I'm a superhero just like you.
Yeah, right.
Nice try.
That's a good one.
Hey, Quarky, isn't it a little early for Halloween?
The name's Super Teen.
Right.
Got it.
Super Teen, check.
Got it.
The end. Dateline, Bill the Lab Guy's laboratory, where a beleaguered action leaguer turns to a trusted friend for help.
Bill, can we talk for a minute?
No, go away.
You know what my problem is, Bill? I'm a joke. All I can do is melt. Big whoop. Is there any way you can give me some real powers?
There's nothing I can do. I'm too busy working on a secret formula that makes people really big.
Really big, huh?
Loving you is easy 'cause you're beautiful. Do 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 do. I'm so in love with you.
Minty.
No, I was afraid of this.
Hey, look at me. I'm mega melty.
Meltman, that formula's not ready. It still needs to be tested.
Test smashed. I'm living large now, baby. Yahoo!
Ouch. Ow. Ooh.
Sorry.
Hurts. Ow. Medic.
Action League. Now. Today's episode, Meltman at Large. We find our heroes under a bed in the midst of a top-secret action briefing.
Okay, you guys, listen up. The president's in town next week. Thundergirl, I'm going to need your super flying power. Flesh, your super strength. Stinky, your super sharp shooting. That's where Meltman...
Hey, you get the donuts.
Donuts, donuts, donuts.
Think again, pipsqueaks.
Collars, Melty. You look different. Did you get a haircut?
No, you moron. He obviously drank Bill's secret formula. Meltman, you're suspended.
Au contraire, Chiefster. You're suspended. All of you are. In the air.
Hey!
What are you doing?
Let me down! Not having fun.
Action facts. It must be for Mega Meltman.
Put us down, you freak.
Trouble at Backyard State Park. Birthday party. Kids in danger.
To the Action Mobile.
Action League away.
I've got frenzies.
My spine.
Ouchies.
Man, this car has zero leg room.
Meltman, man, you idiot. We were those kids' only hope.
Don't worry, Chief. I'll go solo on this one. Mega Meltman away!
Ouchies again.
And so, as a mammoth melted meathead makes his way...
Hey! Wait! Darn! Aw, crud!
Two terrified tykes hang on for dear life.
Help! Help! We're stuck!
Can an inflated imbecile head off an inflated imbroglio? Stay tuned for the action-engorged conclusion of Action League Now. Action League Now. Meltman enlarged. Kids ensnared. The League en-smashed. As time runs out on a pair of petrified pre-adolescents, a big bozo races to the rescue.
Sorry, pal. I don't have any cash. No pockets. Never fear, young citizens. Mega Meltman is here.
All right, it's Meltman, and he's big.
We're saved.
Hooray!
I'm Mega Meltman with the power to...
Ow!
We're toast.
Don't worry, young Americans. I'm... Coming. With my incredible super size, just missed. Hang on.
Don't quit your day job.
Mega Meltman, with the power to climb on a bench. Here you go, leaders of tomorrow. Now, run along and play without fear.
Thanks, Meltman!
That's Mega Meltman.
Yeah, whatever.
All right, Melty!
Hooray for you!
Bully!
Good work! Mega Meltman!
Thanks, Chief. Now, maybe we should discuss my mega salary increase. And how about a mega apology from the rest of you guys?
Meltman, wait. There's something I have to tell you.
Save it, Bill. I'm on a roll. Hey, what the?
I was just going to say that the effect of the drug is temporary.
Well, at least Melty got his raise.
Boy, I'm sure gonna miss him.
Me too. Who's gonna get us donuts?
The end.
Dateline, Action Headquarters. Where the chief issues a high security alert.
Listen up! I just got word that Hodgepodge has escaped from the asylum. He'll be coming after us like a mad dog on a motor scooter. Be on the lookout for anything suspicious.
Look, everyone! Unmarked packages!
Give me that! Hey,
sir,
what the?
Oh? Boring.
Phooey! No chocolates!
What kind of wacko nut job would send us these demented presents?
Hodge Podge!
Glad we could get together!
Action League, now. Today's episode, The Revenge of Hodge Podge. We find our heroes facing a ghastly blast from the past.
Scholars, Hodgepodge, what do you have against us?
You jerks ruined my life. Remember when I was the Action League accountant? It was tax time, but I was the one who paid the penalty. And then that med school reject botched my operation.
Oops.
But a mutilated mutant, and it's not fair!
You know, I'm so sick of people moaning about how bad off they are. I say tough noogies! On the other hand, that is a really sad story.
Listen, Hodgepodge, it was the other guy's fault. Besides, look at me, I'm already melting.
Later that day, at Big Kitchen Super Secret Laboratories, an important package arrives for an important lab guy.
Daddy, look what I made in science class today.
That's nice, dear. Now run along.
But can I stay here and be a scientist like you?
No, Quarky. It's too dangerous, and you are too young. Go and practice your ballet.
All right, but I hate ballet.
Little help?
Bill the lab guy, you've got to reassemble us. I feel like Humpty Dumpty at the end of that story about Humpty Dumpty.
Chief, there's nothing I can do.
That's what you told me! And look how nice I turned out!
Hodgepodge, you were in a million pieces. There really was nothing I could do.
Stop saying that, you hack! Now there is something you can do! You can beg for mercy!
Oh no, help!
Don't worry, you guys. I'll put you back together. I'll show my dad I'm a scientist after all.
All right.
Go, girl.
Come on, Quarky. Save us.
Yes, please.
Mercy. Mercy.
Is Bill the lab guy a goner? Can his dissed daughter rebuild the Action League in time? Stay tuned for the Action Julienne conclusion of Action League Now. Action League, now. An accountant, Sly. The Action League, Dice. A lab guy, Sly. And back to our story.
Hodgepodge, wait. Think of what you're doing.
I am, and I'm loving it!
Not so fast, Hodgepodge. Huh? Oh, my my gosh. Look at me. I'm a freak.
I am looking at you. What a vision of beauty you are.
Bill, can we talk about your daughter, Dr. Frankenquirky?
My soulmate. My destiny. Together we will mend the pieces of our broken hearts.
Back off, you hunk of junk. Hodge Pate, anyone?
Daddy, I did it! I'm just like you. I'm Quarky, the lab girl.
Quarky, I was wrong. Thank you for teaching me something about being a parent. Now where is the rest of the Action League?
You mean those other parts? I tossed them out. Like you always say, a clean lab is a mean lab.
That's my little scientist.
Quarky?
The end. Dateline, Chlorine Lake. A summer crowd turns out as the mayor turns a tidy profit.
Ha ha, my new resort will make me rich this summer. Rich! Who's next?
Yes, please. One wiener.
That'll be $50.
But as the flesh feeds on a Frank, danger stalks an unsuspecting prey.
That guy's waving at us. He must be one of our fans. Howdy, good citizen.
Oh, help!
I wonder why he stopped waving.
Maybe because he lost his hand?
Blimey! Everybody out of the drink!
Action League. Today's episode, Incident at Chlorine Lake. We find our heroes in a somber mood, pondering a terrible tragedy.
Hey, Bill, don't bother reading his lifeline.
Just as I thought, the killer is a trophy bass. I've been wanting to study this magnificent creature for years.
You can study it after we harpoon it, gut it, and serve it up with chips and vinegar. Come on, gang! We've got a job to do!
So have I, Mr. Diver. So have I.
Moments later...
You can't close the beach just because of some freak accident. These waters are safe! Safe, I say! I guess the water's a bit choppy today.
Meanwhile, Bill the Lab Guy combs the deep end using state-of-the-art optical gear.
Whoa, this is cool. Look at the colors. Whoa.
Daddy, shouldn't we be looking for that killer fish?
Right, of course. Make ready the viewing cage, Quarky.
Meanwhile...
Look, everyone, it's me, your mayor, enjoying the super safe waters of my fabulous resort. How relaxing. Anyone up for a little Marco Polo?
What a specimen. His physiognomy unchanged for millions of years. It's like looking into the gaping jaws of the past. Oh no! I was afraid of this!
That's bad.
With Bill the Lab Guy in over his pointy head, can the Action League save him from becoming Action Chum? Have you ever seen this show before? Stay tuned for the action-soaked conclusion of Action League Now. Action League Now. Fish hungry. Mayor maimed. Lab Guy lunch. With time running out, the Action League makes the kind of rescue they're famous for. A really stupid one.
I'm going in! Cover me! Whee!
Bass repellent! Get your bass repellent!
Whee! Uh-oh, here's trouble.
Meanwhile...
Lab guy, you're alive! Now out of the way, so I can terminate this monster with extreme prejudice!
Stinky, no! In the name of science, I can't let you. He's not evil. He's just hungry.
You said a mouthful. Hey, Fishy! The buffet is closed!
Oh, Stinky. When will the killing stop?
You science guys just don't get it, do you? Man was born to dominate the Earth and to crush his adversaries in the wild. Period. End of sentence. Blimey.
The end. Dateline, the evil empire of Nextdoria, where a high-flying Thunder Girl spies on a secret missile site.
Thunder Girl, taking some pictures, spying on missiles with the wind in her hair. Ow! That didn't hurt a bit.
Ow!
Ah, the famous Thunder Girl. So beautiful, so doomed.
Action League, now. Today's episode, Caged Thunder. With Thunder Girl trapped behind enemy lines, we find our heroes banding together for a daring rescue mission.
Count me out, Chief. It's taco night.
Tacos!
Damn it, you clowns! Everyone goes and that's final. Now to stay in constant contact, you'll be bringing along this high-tech two-way receiver.
Ooh!
Shiny!
This baby costs more than a shuttle launch on a Sunday, so take good care of it.
Got it.
Check.
Right. Your move, Melty.
Move out!
Meanwhile, in a fetid foreign prison...
This is inhuman. My cellmate just ate its young.
Let's dispense with the niceties, Thunder Girl. Join me, and together we will rule the world as king and queen.
Nah, I gotta get back. It's taco night.
Pretty little fool. They'll give you gas.
As Colonel Mayer is rejected, the League is ejected into action.
Hey, aren't you supposed to do this with parachutes?
Oh, geez, mates. The Chief said he couldn't afford any. Starting to hate that phone.
Hello?
Yeah, Flash, it's the Chief. How's the phone? Are you morons taking care of it?
Sorry, Chief. I'm going to have to call you back. Hey, any of you guys know where Thunder Girl is?
Ah, the famous Action League. We finally meet. Just in time to watch me annihilate your nation's capital!
Colonel, no! Let's not be rash. We can negotiate.
He's bluffing, Thunder Girl. I bet the yellow belly doesn't have the guts.
I'll take that bet. You lose.
Nice work, Melty. Way to talk him down.
Can no one stop this madman and his missiles? Will our nation's capital become Squashington, D.C.? Stay tuned for the action smithereen conclusion of Action League Now. Action League Now. A spy mission failed. A rescue mission failed. Failure, failure everywhere. As time runs out, the Action League puts their heads together to save our nation's capital.
By the way, what is our nation's capital?
Sacramento?
This is cool! It's like one of those hamster wheels! Hey, I'm starting to feel the burn!
30 seconds to impact! Action losers!
Whoopsie!
Uh-oh, he is trouble.
Good work, Flash, come on! Our only hope is to reroute the missile to where we'll do the least damage. But blimey, we need some coordinates.
I'll get it. Hello?
Hey, why'd you hang up on me, you naked numbskull?
Say, Chief, what are your coordinates? 30 degrees longitude, 82 degrees latitude. Thank you.
Got it. It's working!
Hey, what's that noise?
Chief! Chief! Guess he got cut off.
Ouchies!
The end. Dateline, the Milky Way galaxy. A mysterious vessel makes its way towards a familiar planet. As the alien craft descends, the Action League expertly guides it to a pinpoint landing.
A little left. Good. Now right.
Nice catch, Melty.
I don't know, mates. I don't care for aliens. They're foreign.
Get it, Stinky. The future of intergalactic peace is in our hands. I want you on your best behavior.
People of Earth, brothers, we come in peace.
Look out! He's going for his laser!
Stinky! No!
So much for first impressions.
Action League, now. Today's episode, science fiction parody. We find our heroes facing an intergalactic embarrassment thanks to the trigger finger of one Stinky diver.
Stinky? Isn't there something you wanted to say to the aliens?
Sorry.
Erase. Forget. Brothers, this historic event, important. We overlook the loss of Zantac, our beloved leader.
And so, redoubling their diplomatic efforts, the League introduces their guests to the wonders of Earth civilization.
This is called a juicer.
Primitive. Juicer, what is?
You just push that carrot in and it comes out juice. Try it. Ew, I'm not drinking that.
Okay, brother. This is where a lot of business is done on Earth.
Primitive, smelly, take picture.
Sure, whatever. Step back, mate. Further. Little more. Almost got it. Well, there goes my year-end bonus.
This is the greatest wonder of all, Mr. Alien. A sun reflector. More cocoa butter, little fella? Whoopsies.
Say, any chance of you guys moving your ship so I can get my legs back?
Sorry about that light socket, Brother Alien. I should have warned you about our electrical system.
Apology not accepted. Aliens, return to ship. Earthlings, not brothers. Earth, enemy, prepare to destroy.
What's up, Chief?
Blast it! These aliens are as touchy as a polecat on a power saw.
Command and destruction sequence. 10, 9, 8.
Boy, they are moody.
Is this a close encounter of the last kind? Can the Action League defer a doomsday device? Stay tuned for the action-annihilating conclusion of Action League Now. Action League Now. An alien delegation squeezed, sewered, sauteed,
As the League runs out of diplomatic solutions, time runs out on the entire planet.
9, 8, 7.
I don't want to say I told you so, but I told you so.
Somebody shield me from the killer ray.
Killer rays? Goodies!
Destroyed.
Game over, space scum. We win!
Hooray! Take that, aliens.
Yeah!
Let's eat lunch.
Good work, Flesh. Your savage tan saved the entire planet. We thank you. Earth thanks you.
I thank me.
I guess I owe you an apology, Stinky.
No worries, Chief. We show those jokers what happens when you mess with Earth.
Lead Commander to Leader. Commence hostility. Destroy.
The End. Dateline, Garage Dome Arena. The legendary kiss thrills an exuberant crowd.
I can't believe a schmo like you can get us backstage, Meltman.
Believe it, Thunder Girl. These guys are old buddies of mine. We used to jam together in high school.
Hold it right there, pal.
It's okay. I'm with the band.
Beat it, punk. Ah!
As our roasted Romeo gets a rude awakening, so too does a cranky Colossus.
Too wow!
Action League, now! Today's episode, Rock a Big Baby. Our saga continues at Action League headquarters, where Stinky Diver and the Flesh let off a little action steam.
Wanna rock and roll all night and party every day.
We're heavy metal rockers.
Yeah, we're headbangers.
Blimey, that's a big baby.
Somebody got up on the wrong side of the crypt today.
And he's headed for the garage dome. Action League away!
Baby man!
I don't remember this being part of the show, but I like it.
Hey, you big baby. You're ruining my date.
Date? I only went with you because you said we could get backstage.
Wait, I can explain. Ah!
Serves you right, jerk.
Ah! Oh! Oh, blimey! I'm blinded!
With their fabled frontman about to meet a drooling demise, is it rock-a-bye-bye for the loudest band in the land? Stay tuned for the action-stuffed conclusion of Action League Now. Action League Now. Baby. Big. Baby. Ooh. Baby. Bad. As a rock legend gets a lethal lubing, will these be the last licks for the loudest band in the land?
Not if I can help it.
I was wrong about you. You really do know those guys.
Does that mean this is a date?
Yeah, and then you woke up.
Dateline Workbench Laboratory, where Bill the Lab Guy unveils a top-secret weapon in the war against evil.
Hello, my name is Gunther. What's yours?
Amazing, Bill the Lab Guy. Good work. I want this bad boy operational ASAP.
You forgot to say the magic word.
All right. Please. And keep an eye out. If this thing falls into the wrong hands, we'll all have our butts in a beehive.
Worrywart. Everyone knows this lab is impregnable.
Oof.
Hello, my name is Hodge Podge. What's yours?
Action League. Today's episode. Voice of Treason. We find our heroes at Action League headquarters unleashing their most awesome power, self-pity.
You think the X-Men have to swab the decks? In a pig's eye!
Custodial League, if you've got the grime, we got the time.
Knock it off, you melted moron! This is a cheat!
I'll be out at a conference all day today. So, why don't you guys take the day off? You've earned it.
Hooray!
Yes!
Now that I've stolen that dull, stupid voice box, I'm gonna give those jerks a permanent vacation!
Finally, a chance to start my own webpage. How does Meltman.com sound? All right, my first hit. Hello.
Melty, it's Thunder Girl. I just realized
I have a crush on you. Meet me out by the woodshed as soon as you can.
Sooner, and I'll bring my lips. Yes!
Jerks! This'll fix your wagon!
Hello, Thunder Girl. This is Meltman.
Meanwhile...
Oh, finally a chance to catch up on me soaps.
I can't believe Amanda is going out with that good-for-nothing Kyle. Hello? Flesh at your service.
Howdy, Flesh. This is Kenny Rogers, inviting you and your smelly friend to join my new gym for free.
Goody!
And so, with his evil seeds sown, the vengeful Hodgepodge prepares to reap a bitter harvest.
Okay, Meltman, where are those free eclairs you promised?
Eclairs? Didn't you say something about a crush?
Ow!
Think I'll start with the heavy bag.
Man, what a sick gym! This whirlpool is deluxe! London Bridge is falling down! Oh! Chemical weapons! Blimey, I'm blinded!
Later that day...
So, why don't you guys take the day off? You've earned it!
Hodgepodge, you fiend!
Sticks and stones may break my bones, and this garage door is gonna break yours! No!
Is this the final crushing curtain for our heroes? Stay tuned for the action-mushed conclusion of Action League Now. Action League Now. Our heroes crunch, crumple, crush. With the door closing on any hope, the League has one last card to play.
No, please!
We'll be your best friend.
The wuss card.
No way! You only like me because I'm trying to crush you!
it, baby. Can you dig it?
Hey, get out of here. You're ruining it. I've got crunching to do here.
Oh! We're saved. Hooray for us.
Goes to show you, big mouth jerks always get what they deserve.
The end. Dateline, Driveway International Airport. With the world on the brink of war, the Action League stands ready to escort an emissary of peace to a vital summit.
Now remember, the ambassador has to sign that treaty, or we may be looking at World War III. He must be protected at all costs.
Don't worry, Chief. Protecting ambassadors is our middle name.
Not mine. It's Murray.
Your Excellency, it is indeed a great honor. I salute you.
I salute you, Chief.
And I salute everybody. Ouchies!
Action League. Today's episode, Danger for a Dignitary. We find our heroes at a secret lab where the only hope for world peace lies in pieces.
Gullers, can't they just send another ambassador?
Flesh, need I remind you what you did to the last three ambassadors they sent?
Yes, please.
The first ambassador took in the beauty of our coastline. A little closer than he intended. The next one visited the hood. And wound up underneath it. And the third guy didn't even make it to lunch. Now they're all out of ambassadors. Blast it! Build a lab guy, you've got to save this one.
There's nothing I can do. Unless, well, there is a surgical procedure. But it's going to take time.
That's the one thing I don't have. The treaty signing starts in an hour.
Hang on, I've got an idea.
They're nearly identical.
What a coincidence.
Everyone, action huddle. Here's the plan.
1 hour later at the World Peace Summit, the League's ingenious plan to save the world is revealed.
I'm taking these clothes off. My naked body yearns to be free.
No! I know it's killing you, mate, but hang in there. No one suspects a thing.
Ambassador, a great pleasure.
Howdy doody. Whoopsies.
Meanwhile, the real ambassador undergoes a delicate procedure.
There's thunder. I need more glue.
Oh, no. I've lost him. I was afraid of this.
Goody! Popcorn's done.
Back at the summit.
These clothes are chafing my sensitive skin.
I must say, this is hardly the ambassador I knew at Cambridge.
And now, before we sign, I call upon the ambassador to lay out the principles of this historic agreement.
I was told there'd be no math.
It must be humbling to hold the fate of so many in one's hands.
Ladies and people, it is with great pleasure that I take off these stupid clothes! Hooray for me!
Has a disrobed dignitary dashed all hopes for world peace? Can Bill the Lab Guy save a dismembered diplomat? Stay tuned for the action's scanned conclusion of Action League Now. Action League Now. An ambassador impaired, immobilized, impersonated. With doom impending, an action imbecile creates an international imbroglio. Or does he?
Brilliant! He stands naked before us in the spirit of peace.
Genius! He lays bare the true meaning of diplomacy.
Hooray for the ambassador! Hooray for feeling free!
Hooray! Hooray!
And so I signed this treaty with bareness and nudity for all.
Hooray!
Congratulations, Flesh.
It isn't every day you get to save the world naked.
our work here's done.
Ambassador the Flesh? He's an imposter. We've been duped.
This means war.
Lunch, missiles.
Hand me my pants.
Later that day, with their mission botched, our heroes bid adieu to an oblivious ambassador.
Goodbye, Action League. Thank you for all you did to ensure world peace. Someday, I hope you will come visit my country.
Sure thing.
You bet.
Yeah, you bet.
You bet.
I wonder if we should tell him that his country is a smoking crater.
Whoopsie!
Nah, we can tell him later.
The end. Dateline, living room amusement park where his dishonor, the mayor, reaps the profits from a sordid sideshow.
And now, prepare your eyes for a horrible testimony to nature's cruelty.
Gee, Uncle Stinky, isn't it wrong to gawk at unfortunate creatures?
No, it's great! Woo-hoo! Bring on the freak! I give you Big Baby!
Bitsy baby!
Blimey! It's a grotesque parody of human life! Dance for the people! Dance!
Uh-oh, here's trouble.
Come on, you want a piece of me? You have to catch me first. Gangway!
League now. Today's episode, Big Baby. We find our heroes at a mobile command post devising a careful strategy to deal with a delicate situation.
Smash it! Crush it! Destroy it!
No, Big Baby is a rare creature to be studied, not destroyed. Let us use reason, not violence.
Say, Bill, there's something we've been meaning to tell you.
Yeah, Big Baby sort of grabbed your daughter, Quarky, and ran off with her.
That thing has my daughter? Ah! Smash it! Crush it! Destroy it!
Ow. Meanwhile...
More wholesome milk, dear?
Mom, you know I'm lactose intolerant.
Help! Help me! Help!
Hey! Help! That girl goes to my school!
Big Baby Mutant, time to learn your first words. Bye-bye!
Good one, Stinky. But I think you got him mad.
My precious Quarky, my little lab assistant. She was all I had, and she worked for free.
Don't worry, old friend. I've got my best people on it.
Ah! Oh, please!
Oh, jeez.
Is the Action League in deep doo-doo? Can they quell a crying monster before Quarky meets a diapered doom? Stay tuned for the action-swaddled conclusion of Action League Now.
Hey, go Blamster!
Action League Now. Big Baby, Big Trouble. Little Girl, Little Hope. As the terrible toddler climbs to dizzying heights, the Action League clamors for answers.
Daddy, help! Do something!
I'm a scientist. Mustn't let feelings get in the way. Think.
Who can think with that stench?
Really? Who wafted one?
Stench. Waft? That's it! Come on, people. We've got work to do.
And so, with time running out, the Action League gets to the bottom of the problem.
Hey, you! I've heard of doing one's duty, but this is revolting! Here's more trouble.
Ramming speed!
Help!
amazing jackrabbits. Amazing what a difference a clean diaper can make.
Boy, I'll say.
Daddy.
Quarky, you're all right.
Thanks to the Action League.
Hey, Stinky, I thought you hated babies.
I thought so, too. But this one's such a cutie woody woosha.
The end.